time for the semi-finals.
Congratulations to the four players that remain, but they won't want to stop there.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, John Higgins to break.
Brilliantly played.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
He'll have to be careful with the pace of this shot.
He's playing the pot here. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him. Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Great opening leg. One. Eight. Nine. Fourteen.
14. Position looks good for a colour.
15. Twenty-two.
I can't see any problems here. Position looks good for a colour.
23.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
28.
Nice position on the black.
29. 36. 37. Forty-two. 43.
Well,
no surprises here with the long pot attempt. 5. John Higgins, 43. Alexander Ersenbacher, 5.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here. This is really tricky.
Missed pot. Great shot. That's a really good safety.
This is not easy.
That's really close, but not quite close enough. He's going for it. That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
One.
This looks pretty simple. That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
Eight.
This should be straightforward enough. Nicely onto the colour.
Nine.
Nicely played.
16. 17.
He should have potted that.
Alexander Erschenbacher, 17. One. Eight.
Nicely onto the black.
Nine.
Nicely positioned for the red.
16. Seventeen.
Black ball required.
No issues there.
That should be it. No real way for the opponent to win the throw now.
24.
Nice position to take on the yellow.
Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins. Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Erschenbacher to break.
He's taking the red on.
That is a quality opening red.
One.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's an excellent pot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Six.
Nicely on the blue.
Seven. Fourteen. Fifteen.
The split looks good to me.
Twenty-two.
This looks relatively easy.
23. Twenty-five. 26.
Long pot, right up his street. Tremendous pot.
31.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Excellent pop.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
32.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
He couldn't have played that any better.
38.
Gently does it. He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
Nicely onto a red.
46.
Nicely positioned for the black.
47.
He's played that very well.
54.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Beautiful.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
60. 61. Sixty-six.
Just the red needed here.
Tremendous shot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
67.
Really well played.
70.
Seventy-one. He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's a beauty.
78.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Beautifully done.
79. Eighty-six.
Looking to play this softly. What a top shot that is.
87. Ninety-four.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
99.
Only the colours remaining. Fantastic century. Brilliant.
Hundred and one.
So, this pot into the right corner. Great shot.
104. 108.
He's playing for the right corner here. And in it goes.
113.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
He'll play this with plenty of power. What a clearance. Amazing.
And the frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame.